pick up bad guys.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. I'm riding the motorcycle. Barbechos Platamine.
I guess Santa Blanca owns this too now. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry. The billion-dollar question is, who's buying from them? Oil from drug cartels and terror groups, minerals, they all get into the market somehow.
Drone. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We got their chopper.
I'll pilot.
I got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shea Beauty Queen. We should drop in and say hello.
right there. I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Man down, man down. Chopper, hit the dirt. Hit the dirt.
We've got a location on Nydia Flores' personal computer. Hack the PC and get me the beauty queen's dirty little secrets.
Chopper, down, down.
I'll drive.
The Santa Blanca cartel is making large strides in purging the country of your rebel menace. We can't do it alone. As things soon slow the Pack Athari and his rebels, autodefensas, talk of raising you out of poverty, of putting control of the country's destiny in the hands of the farmer. But Pack Athari lies. Men like him make their promises, give you hope, but all they want is power, control. We have seen it before, all across the continent. But Santa Blanca has put your destiny as an individual back in your own hands. This is the reality of today. Not some fantasy tomorrow you have to hope for. Es ahora, banda. No political party, no union is around to tell you how to run your life. We have given Bolivia the investment and the jobs that have helped you improve your lives. But Pack Athari and his rebels threaten the safety of this way of life.
With a submachine gun, close to that stack of tires.
Spotting another Tango. Tango number 3.
We got a narco with a submachine gun, right by that stack of tires.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got another, that's 5.
Roger, let me get in position.
Let me get
to
in
a better
position.
Enemy down. Hang back, that Tango might spot you.
I'm seeing 2 narcos here, on the terrace.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you. Shit, Sicario with the terrace, see?
Fucking make sure it looks like I'm costing the cartel money and that I'm not useful to
Ready
a friend you anymore.
He does it like Montevideo, doesn't he?
Boquita, you know we don't fire people in our line of work. We bury them.
Engaging hostiles.
That's one down. We're good to go.
Here's your office. Let's take a look at that PC. I've transferred about $50 million from Nidia's accounts to accounts that look like pull pos. It's artless, but it'll get the job done.
Let's go.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. I have a shot. Enemy down.
This way.
We're clear. Hey, I see a fuel truck rolling down the road. Let's take out its escort to claim it for the rebels. That's a lot of gas. I'll let the rebels... know where their new mobile fuel dump is.
Activity. Stay sharp.
Drone is airborne. Marking a captain. Got another tango. I got a third. He makes five. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get a good sight line. Roger that. Target marked. Shit, I gotta find a good target position. Standing by. Say the word. He's dead.
Crying, Puto? Tell your SB boss we're coming for him. After we kill him, you can come get revenge when your balls drop.
No mas. I'll tell him. Just let me live.
Think that sent the right message?
I bet he fucking pissed himself. His own people are gonna be laughing at him over this. Imagine what the rebels are gonna do.
Flores hides millions in laundered cash inside the Banco de Barbechos. We're gonna rob the bank and hand the money over to Qatari and his rebel friends.
Victories against the cartel have been of great benefit. But perhaps in the coming operations we can destroy less of the cocaine?
Mac, if we're gonna undermine the cartel, we need to destroy their product, the thing that they're fighting for.
But cocaine is what everyone in Bolivia is fighting for, no? The future of Bolivia is tied to this polvo blanco.
We're here to help you defeat Santa Blanca. We can figure out the future when we get there. Nomad out. I got eyes and a mounted weapon. The drone is up. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position. Target marked. Target acquired. We got a mounted weapon.
Target carrying submachine guns. And baby makes three. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I've got eyes on the captain. Can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Enemy marked.
That's 10 targets.
Heads up, we got a turret. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. At the checkpoint. I'm moving to position. I need to get to a better position. Heads up, we got a turret.
I've got the target. Roger. Target acquired. I need a better position. I got it. Moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Target is down. A couple of narcos. There, inside the building.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Banks in sight.
Look at us, taking down Banks like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. Yo, we got a small cartel element there in the bank.
Silencio, marche.
Yo, cartel, we're good. There, by the drone jack.
Has been nothing but a thorn in your side and a gun to your head. Give us the access codes to Revolt, and Pulpo will make sure she goes away.
Pulpo? Chingao. Okay, está bien. The codes are yours.
Está bien, ganaron.
This is Nomad. We've got the access codes. You got rebel forces ready?
To make a withdrawal of hundreds of millions of Bolivianos? Of course.
Wait for a signal. Nomad out.
I got a Sicario with a minigun inside the HQ building.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
salvados por un extranjero.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. In the bank. Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked.
I got eyes on a weapons case. Wanting one of these.
Helicopter inbound. Chopper's approaching. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Esos güeyes ya se pelaron, aquí no hay nada. Seguimos busque y busque y nomás un pinche ruido y un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
Deploying drone.
I'm getting a position. Target marked. I'm opening fire. We're settling down. Must think we backed off. That was fucking close. Got it.
Moving. Let me find a good position. Copy that. Moving. I've got the target. Copy. Target, say the word, boss. Kill confirmed.
I got eyes on a generator.
Flores hides millions in laundered cash inside the Banco de Barbechos. We're gonna rob the bank and hand the money over to Qatari and his global friends.
Near the turret. We got a mounted weapon. Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get a good sight line. Roger. Target acquired.
I got it. Moving to position.
Ready. Call the shot. Lost the target. Dropped him. I got a narco over here.
Where you got him?
Next to the building. I'm moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by. Got him. Watch your step. These guys know something's up. Position. I need a better position. Target marked. Fuck! Engaging. Damn, that guy's dead. Getting a position. I've got the target. I need to get to a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Target acquired. Say the word. Enemy killed.
arms off.
A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Keep up your rate of fire. Take those Sicarios. He is out.
Contact, parking area.
Fucking hell! Greg?
Taking fire from the parking area.
I put put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
Copy that, Yankee. Troops are moving into position.
You're in bad shape. Take cover. Helicopter incoming. Copter, get down. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. I've got cartel Sicarios incoming. Down, get down. Chopper. Unidad and the cartel are gone. Parking area.
The rebels are here. They get to loot the vault, and we get to hit the road.
Our little false flag operation has convinced Nydia Flores that Pulpo's robbing her blind. And she's pissed off. She's coming after him, guns blazing. Lucky for Pulpo, his buddy Wagner has been very helpful and gave us Pulpo's cell phone number.
Where are you tracking him?
We think he knows Nydia's after him. He's prepping to leave for Mexico right now. Your team needs to help him get to the airport so he can talk shit about Nydia to Sueño himself.
Copy that.
Nydia Flores is out for blood, and El Pulpo's on the run. Get to Pulpo and protect him until he can flee the country. Once he's safe, he'll blow the whistle on Flores and turn Sueño against her.
Hang on, I'll drive.
All right, let's roll.
Oye, amigo. Mission cumplida. Sicarios are down and you boys are clear.
Muchas gracias. We could not have taken the vault without you.
Just don't spend it all in one place. Make sure you spread the word that Pulpo helped you get that cash.
To fuel the infighting, no? Bueno. You Americans are smarter than you look. Gracias, Yankees.
Just entered Mohocoyo.
They're moving a shitload of cocaine through there. It's a transit point. Stops in Mohocoyo before going to Kiwani and Romanzo.
Any idea who's running it?
No, but I know where they store the cocaine. You destroy those caches, and the buchón in charge will show up to bitch out his people.
And then we can nail him.
Like a board. Get to it.
Vaya, no me digas.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake. We're cool, we're cool.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Wounded that bird, on patrol. Watch out. Hey, we're good. Heads up, hostiles in here. We need that patrol approaching. Hang back, they see it.
The drone is up. I got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out.
Looks like we've riled them up.
Here's our guy. Let's move.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area. Okay, we're cool. We've got enemy activity nearby.
Drone is airborne. I got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out. Here's our guy. Let's move.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Buckle up, people. Bandidos incoming. Open fire.
Opening fire.
Go.
chopper.
I requested a vehicle from the rebels.
Here's your combat vehicle. The keys are inside.
Cartel soldiers inbound. Airport's up ahead.
Keep covering Pulpo till it gets there.
They know we're here.
Excellent. Swain, you trust Pulpo, so Nydia is in trouble. Looks like Santa Blanca has to start their money laundering operation up all over again. Charlie Mike.
Roger. We'll be in touch. Nomad out. Pulpo is clear. Say again.
No more excuses. We want our fucking money ahora.
Nydia will take care of this.
Sueño, do we need to make a change here?
Nydia has been one of our best people for years.
Maybe too many. Maybe she's lost her edge.
Over time, I had seen many buchones come and go. When you're king, you learn to lose a few knights. But Nydia Flores was different. I had taken her under my wing from a young age. She was the closest thing I would ever have to a daughter. She was my reina. If I fed her to the wolves, a part of me would die with her. You'll get your money, se lo juro. I guarantee it.
Don't make us regret this. Sostén tu palabra.
Get out of here.
I'm in. Let's roll.
I'll fly.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
heads up hostile presence. Enemy spotted.
Marking a captain. I got a third target.
Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position. Move into a better position. Got the target. Roger that. Target marked. Ready to fire. Got him.
We've got intel on the location of several cocaine caches in Mohokoyu. I want you to look.
Hermano anda al pedo. Quiere mamarse.